so sorry.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes, all the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You've turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Yeah, will you please just get a hold of yourself? Think. Okay.
Okay. Shutting up. If we do manage to get someone on the radio...
We will.
Then we tell them we need help. But what do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
No kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably. Inside.
Missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Power.
might need it.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Beth.